Just messing around and doing this live broadcast to see if this stuff actually does work. I am headed over here to do Wanted Gilmar Iron Fist. It is one of the Warden's Emissary quests. It's been a while since I've been on. Been doing a lot of working and haven't had time much to really get on, so we're going to go see what happens. I don't really need a group for this because I know I can solo this guy, but we're going to a group for it just for shits and giggles. Look at that. Bam. Already done. Artifact power. And I'm done with the Wardens. So let's see what they give us for the Dreamweavers. Oh, wow. I gotta go all the way to Bradensbrook. I hate this area. And I have to run all the way back to the Flightmaster now. Simply because I already used my Flightmaster's whistle to get in here. So we're going to find a grappling point, which is right here. And we're going to go fly over to Bradensbrook. And I aggroed. Of course I did. But oh well, we're just going to keep on running. I'm not even going to stop for this crap. It's all trash. Nothing good drops from it, so I'm not going to kill it. I am currently 866 item level enhanced shaman. I love this character. He is right now my best geared. I do have a protection paladin who is currently an 860 item level. However, he is not very well geared. So we're not even going to work on him right now. Other than that, I don't know. I could get myself into a mythic run, but I don't feel like doing any mythics or dungeons right now. I just feel like doing my emissaries. And sorry if this video is boring, but oh well. Don't like it, then close out of it. I know I've got 16 viewers already, so I hope you guys are liking what you see. I don't have the greatest of computers, but I am working on it right now. Currently saving up to get my new octa-core processor for my motherboard. And then after that, all I need is my SSD and my bigger monitor. And maybe a better keyboard. The one I have now is still pretty new, but I want to get a gaming keyboard. I just got me a Black Web gaming mouse. It does the job. It gets what I need to done. It uses my Healbot just fine, so I don't really care. I don't play WoW that much. I'm not that hardcore into the game, so I'm not going to go spend thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars on a video game like some people do. But everybody has their own preference. This is going to be a long flight because we're in High Mountain getting ready to go into Valshara, and we're going right over to this area, so I guess it won't be that long. We're going right here to the Garden of the Moon.
Nightmare's assault on the Temple of Illumin is ceaseless. We must lend our aid to defend this most sacred place.
I guess we're doing the Garden of the Moon daily right here. To have, but you know,
something
Holy crap, this thing has 15 million health. Oh, look at that, bat fiend slain. I forgot all about that. I forgot how to even get those bats. I'm recording myself right now on YouTube, playing my game. You can sit there on your phone and watch me.
What?
I'm recording it live right now on YouTube.
Wait, what?
Bring me your phone.
What?
The nightmare.
Bring me your phone.
To our reality like a seeping wound. But you have pushed back the darkness, at least for now.
There you go, I'm live. You can sit there on your phone and watch me play. And now my niece is watching me. This is funny. What? I don't even know why I'm still in this area. I'm done questing. Cleanse Dreadroot. Let's go over here and do that one. See if I can figure out how to get there. I like to get lost a lot.
Once a beautiful wood, but
well,
now
I guess I found
overrun
it.
By monstrosities of the nightmare. This cannot stand.
Oh no, I got feared. Damn it. I hate when that happens. Battle Lord Cappuccino. Some people have weird names for their characters. And I'm drowning. Oh crap.
This land may never
sweet, that one's done.
From the evil that has infested it. But we must do all we can.
He's a villain and he has a big book. He's a bad guy from Peter Pan movie.
Ooh. That one's still not better than what I have, though. Let's see, I can just fly there to that one. You still watching it? What is it doing right now? Am I on a mount? Am I riding on a mammoth? Wow, I'm going over here for all this artifact
show them
power.
How we deliver justice.
Because Kevin wants to get his ass whooped. And then I go over the cliff. And do I die? Yes, I do. Oh well. John, be careful. You're moving the computer on me. Oh no. I'm gonna die again. I just pulled a bear. We're gonna call out Duke Hydraxis. Damn, 4,709,000. That's a lot of health to heal. I wish that my resto spec would crit that much. Hey, look, a chest. Artifact power.
Yeah.
Ooh, pretty flowers. I love being a flower picker. I'm a little flower picker, short and stout. Here is my flower, now it's gone out. Says my quest is over here. It must be up on top of the mountain. What the frickin' heck? I hate trying to find some of these dailies. Where is it? Must be up top. It's up on top of the mountain. How the heck do I get back up there? Crap, I'm stuck. Oh, I just got a random buff. What did I get? Ooh, there's a rare over here that I've never killed before. Let's go see what it is. Where the hell is it?